All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
Listen. I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the desert, bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I've traveled, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere.
All right, let's do this. All right. Everyone, here we are. We're welcome to Mark Monaco from the Stray Hearts, all the way from San Antonio. How you doing, my friend?
Doing very well. Doing very well. Excited to be here, and I've been staying busy, believe it or not. So
we are glad that you are joining us with Bandwagon TV Quarantine Confessions, sir. You're just down the road, really, and you've been a busy guy. So I'm glad that you had time to hop in the White Lightning and kind of talk to people that are familiar with you, your fans, and people that are really now just getting to know you, the things that you've been up to. If you don't mind just really sharing with everyone your name, where you're from, and a little bit about your band and your musical influences.
Yeah, absolutely. So my name is Mark Monaco. I had a solo, you know, band for years, the Mark Monaco Band. A couple years back, I decided to, switch gears a little bit and created the Stray Hearts, and still my music, just another vehicle for my songwriting. And we had a lot of fun, and it just kept growing and growing. So born and raised in San Antonio. I've lived all over, lived in Nashville a few years. Worked on Music Row in college, and ended up coming back here to where my roots are planted here in San Antonio, in Texas. And been writing music. I can't get away from it. It's like an addiction you can't kick. And so it's been a great journey. We've played a lot of big shows, played some small places, intimate songwriting things. Yeah, getting ready to put out a new record. And we just, when the quarantine hit, we went into lockdown along with the rest of the world. And I said, you know what, heck with it. Let's go ahead and just start releasing what we've got done. And, so be it, you know, just get some music out there in the world while people need it.
You know, I love what you're doing. It's kind of like what we're doing here with Bandwagon TV. You didn't really let the cold quarantine stop you, and you really looked at it as an opportunity. And I think it's cool too, because you've made, like we spoke before this, is that you made a makeshift video where you shot at your home for your new single. I think that's so cool. So just if you could just briefly describe, obviously that's keeping you sane during quarantine. Just talk about that.
Yeah, I tell you what, we were talking earlier, and I said we had this new record for the Stray Hearts. We've got it called Just Getting Started, and we're about 60% done. Just gonna bring in some extra tracks and, you know, finish off the vocals and whatnot. And then everything hit, and I was like, you know what? We don't know when this is gonna end, right? So I said, let's go ahead and just push out, you know, whatever we have that's as close to finish as possible. And we were real fortunate that we had already finished Rosary. And this is the latest single. We went ahead and rushed it out, mixed it, mastered it, and then filmed a video. I texted the guys. I'm always, you know, sending these group texts with my crazy ideas. And I said, let's go ahead and just, everyone tape themselves. Tape yourself. Let's see if this looks, you know, decent. The cool thing about the quarantine, if there's any silver lining, is that it kind of levels the playing field, right?
So it does.
Big time, you know, TV stars and talk shows in their basement or in their living room couch. And so it's a great opportunity, maybe for artists like myself and bands like the Stray Hearts, to kind of get a leg up. And you know, it doesn't look so low tech anymore, because everyone is kind of doing the same thing in their PJs in their kitchen. So we tried it. I said, let me my wife and my daughter here, and I was like, here, let's just shoot this and see if this can be pieced together. And we had a real crude idea, just as far as the polishing of this video. I said, we'll just put it in different boxes, right? You've seen that on Facebook, and different bands from different locations, and they put it all together. And that's the initial concept I had with this. And then I met online a freelance filmmaker in Canada, and he was able to really go above and beyond what I had in mind initially. And he's like, I can put some, you know, some stock footage in there, and I can put, you know, some other things. I was like, well, here, I've got some studio clips of us actually recording Rosary. And one of the cool things was on this song in particular and a couple other tracks, we went in and recorded live. I recut my vocals and a few other things, but we really went in and played in the round, all facing each other. And I posted it on IGTV or on one of our posts, some clips from it on the Stray Hearts on Instagram, but it's the actual live video, headphones and all, you know, guitar players in his shorts. And, you know, we really went in there and just did it the old fashioned way. And I'm a big fan of the classic artists and Sinatra, you know, Elvis Presley and all that. And they used to cut live, and I always wanted to try that. And I've done it to some degree on my previous records, but this was pretty much as live in the studio as it could get. And so we did that, and I sent it off, and this guy, Aaron Gooby, came back with, you know, pretty awesome video. We never even met him. I've seen my band in 2 months now, I guess. So it was pretty remarkable that we were able to kind of cull that together into something that went way beyond our initial vision.
Yeah, it's great. And like you said, the level of the playing field right now is very unique. So I'm glad you brought that up. I mean, like the truck that the virtual White Lightning we're in.
I know. So, I think people like that though.
Yeah, we're just making it work, and I'm glad that you were able to do that. That's very cool, and we can get into just hopefully the rest of the album will be released if you do have some future plans when we mention your plugs.
Absolutely.
But we are going to pull over the White Lightning for the lightning round. Mark, are you ready?
I am ready.
All right, sir.
I'm ready.
There we go. Okay, here we go. We're pulling it over. And I want to mention our unofficial sponsor because I love them so much. And they're just really, I'm a big fan of their sweet tea, their milkshakes, and the number one Whataburger burger. I know you're from San Antonio. I'm sure you've had a few Whataburgers in your day.
Oh, absolutely. I think it's the unofficial sponsor of every working musician in Texas.
It really is. It's open late. It's convenient. It's good. So
we call them catering. Yes, that's our catering.
Yes.
Yes.
All right. Mark Monaco from the Stray Hearts. Are you ready, sir?
Do it.
All right.
What's that?
So I realize you got Elvis in the background there. You've mentioned Elvis, but you're also from Texas. So who is the true king, Elvis or George Strait?
Oh, I tell you what, you put me on the spot there. I think Elvis is always the king of rock and roll, right? But then you got the king of country.
Yep.
I think those are, you know, different kingdoms entirely, but yeah, grew up, of course, my next stage of my musical influences, of course, was the 90s country boom. So I kind of came of age and went to high school during the 90s when Clint Black and Garth Brooks, of course, George Strait, just one of the most amazing artists beyond country. I don't think any artist has had the staying power or the relevance going on, gosh, what is it now, 4 decades for him?
Mm-hmm.
And still having hits. He's not just playing his old classics, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, definitely a huge influence. When I first started playing, I can't make a call on that. But
all right. Well, I had to put you on the spot.
Different kingdoms.
Okay, I told you this lightning round's not going to be easy. All right.
That's all right. I like it.
All right, Mark, if you were stranded on an island, what band would you want to keep you company?
Oh, the Mavericks.
Very cool.
What says, you know, party, like upright bass and a horn section and growl hollow? Being a fan of the classic, classic rock and roll icons, I know Raul Malo is too, and he kind of keeps one foot in that 50s and 60s, era, as well as, of course, being a badass, country artist as well. So, probably the Mavericks. I think that'd be a lot of fun.
Cool. Well, hey, if we were to look into your phone in a playlist, is there a song or a band? I mean, it sounds like you do have a pretty eclectic taste of music, but is there something that would, I guess, surprise us?
I would say probably opera.
Okay.
I'm a fan, you know, of course, Pavarotti,
mm-hmm.
Mario Del Monaco, Mario Lanza. So I love opera. My little girl, my 7-year-old Olivia, she's a big fan of opera as well. And I'd probably say maybe Pavarotti, Torna Sorrento, you know, there's so many, Sola Mio, all those are amazing. So probably something along those lines.
Yeah. All right, Mark, you're doing great. You got one last one. We all are wondering, what are you going to be doing once this whole quarantine is over?
Going and playing music like I've always done. Getting out there on stage and getting to reunite with my band.
Just to segue in, I mean, obviously things were cut short, but if you got plugs and things that possibly might happen in the near future, please let us know. How do we hear you? How do we listen to you? Plugs on social media.
Absolutely. So, we just released this video we're talking about along with the single. The video is on our YouTube channel for The Stray Hearts. The Stray Hearts is one word. Of course, we're on Instagram at The Stray Hearts. TheStrayHearts.com is our official website, and there's links, and there's even a pop-up there with the brand new video, you know, where you can find the single. So we're all over the place, Spotify, Apple Music, iTunes, wherever you download, it's pretty much available. So, The Stray Hearts and my solo stuff, had three solo albums out under Mark Monaco, MarkMonaco, like the country. And my solo stuff is there. I'm going to be releasing some more solo music as well that I've already, you know, recorded and just never put out. It's pretty eclectic too. So check us out and give us a follow and make sure and subscribe to our YouTube channel at The Stray Hearts.
We will. Any shout outs? I mean, to your boys with The Stray Hearts or pubs and bars
JB
that you like
Varela.
To?
Yeah, JB Varela is my main man. He's my side man. We've traveled all over the country. Crazy not being able to see him. We kind of did a Facebook live sort of thing the other day, and it sort of worked. Had some sound issues, so it's gonna be great to get back together because we have a chemistry that's pretty unique. And he reads my mind, I read his mind. But most of the time, those of you who haven't been to a Stray Hearts show, we never play with a set list. We never have a set list with us, so every show is a little bit different. And we literally, especially when we get to places like Luckenbach, Texas, or the Back Porch Bar in Port Aransas, we literally will get on stage at 8:30, and it's midnight. They're like, "All right, one more." We're like, "Oh man, that flew by." So. We just have a good time. We get in the zone. And definitely check our schedule. We'll be updating it as things open up. We're playing it by ear.
I'm sorry, my friend. We want to know and get to learn more about you and your music. But I got to hit the road. I got places to go, people to see.
Absolutely.
So I got to kick you out, my friend. And I want to do it as nice and respectfully as I can. But if you could, we would appreciate a song, maybe.
Absolutely. So this is our latest single. This is Rosary.
Great. Well, it's on you, man. Go for it.
Thank you. Talk to you soon. Wake me when it's over, 'cause I don't want to see the vision of you leaving. Walking out on me, take your rosary, take your pictures on my wall, take the good times, the bad times, or any trace that's left of you at all, 'cause you're taking my heart, so please, take your memory. Take your memory when you leave. that me never will. We just get up and try again. But this heartache goes on and pictures on my wall. Take the good times and bad times, or any traces left of you at all. 'Cause you're taking my heart, so please take your memory with me. Take your rosary. On my wall, take the good times, bad times, or any trace that's left of you at all. 'Cause you're taking my heart, so please take your memory with me. Take your memory when you move. Your memory when you leave. Take your memory when you leave.
Mark, that was beautiful, man.
Thank you.
That's really good, man. I'm glad that you had time to hop in the White Lightning and join us for Quarantine Confessions. We really appreciate it.
Thank you, Nick. I appreciate it, man. We'll catch you real soon.
Hopefully, you stay safe out there, all right?
You too. Take care. We'll see you soon.